I only believe in 12.5% of the Bible. I guess that makes me an atheist.
When you wear a belt made of $100 bills, it's just a waste of money.